Okay, so if we look at tape and we imagine that the tape is DNA, then a small section of DNA is a gene. And chromosomes are made from DNA.